Welcome back. So today I'm going to be showing you how I created this beautiful pedestal cake stand. So if you're interested in seeing how I created this, just keep on watching. So first you're going to need some jewels from the Dollar Tree. You could either use the diamond shaped jewels or the crystal ones that I have here. Now right here I'm just showing you a plate that I already had. If you do not have a plate similar to this, you could always just use a clear plate from the Dollar Tree. That will work just as good. I'm also going to be using a Dollar Tree margarita glass. How this is coming together. I've decided to use some bling from Michaels to dress it up just a little bit more and give it some sparkle. hope you guys have enjoyed this little video. If you have, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and hit that notification button. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.